at the receiving of people who have been at the receiving end of the developmental paradigm, like big dams or nuclear projects, and you name it, it's all been there. And for a long time, the take of NAPM has been that we need to have a different paradigm. You know, this paradigm that we are pursuing of relentless growth and development, this may not work. And we have been trying our best to take this into the mainstream discourse. And as part of that, today, the AP chapter, of course, we are going to bifurcate very soon into Telangana and AP chapters. I request friends from Telangana to forgive me. This is a very old banner. As a policy, we don't make too many banners. We save on cloth and ink and everything else also. So today's talk is also one of these efforts to again bring this discourse, because unless there's a larger public debate on these issues and it becomes mainstream, we can't do anything. So today we have with us Mr. Samar Bakshi. Samar Bakshi ji has been one of the founding members of NAPM and has been with us since 1996 when NAPM was founded. And even earlier to that, he had been an active member of the Narmada Bachao Andolan. And aside to that, professionally, he had been the director of the science museums for the Northeastern region. For the Eastern region, sorry, not the Northeast, Northeastern region. He hails from West Bengal, from the land of Tagore. And he lives in Calcutta. And post-retirement, he has been doing a lot of workshops with science teachers, especially across India, on how to teach science where there is no lab. And how does one look at science and technology? And, you know, he has been trying to work on the Nirman aspect of NAPM, which is reconstruction. So he works on the field of education. And if Samarda is free, I welcome Samarda to please come here. And I would also like to invite yes, Subhanan, we need one more chair. One second. Okay, we have the chair for the chairperson. So I request also Dr. Sagar Thara to please come here on the dais. And also, if you can give a small introduction, a little bit more briefly about Samarda, and let me say a few words. And then we take on from here. Do you want to show the film now or later? Once it's a bit done. We'll take a short break and we'll give the show a small 6 minute film also. Sure.
Thank you very much. ఇక్కడ అందరికీ ఇంగ్లీష్ అర్థం అవుతుందా లేకపోతే తెలుగులో మాట్లాడినా? మీరు ఇంకా చెప్తే అట్లా
ప్లీజ్ టర్న్ యూర్ ఫోన్స్ ఆన్ సైలెంట్ మోడ్ అండ్ పీపుల్ ప్లీజ్ బ్యాక్ రిక్వెస్ట్ యు టు జాయిన్ ఎల్స్ యు కెన్ టేక్ యువర్ డిస్కషన్ అప్స్టెయిర్స్ దిస్ ప్లేస్ ఇస్ నాకు
అభ్యర్థన మీద ఆయన బెంగళూరులో మాట్లాడతాను బాంగ్లా కొంచెం అర్థం అవుతుంది నో
ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ మీ Sir, ma'am.
Okay.
It's okay. Let them be.
Excuse me.
So, a warm, very warm welcome to all of you.
No, that will go louder.
The warm has a double meaning.
Yeah, but they can.
I last saw Delhi at 47, probably over 20 years no back. I was there on a particular day when I... In fact, I was living in Delhi. But let me not digress into that. I'm going to introduce Samarda very briefly as a personal introduction rather.